braids and then connected them into one braid with a connecting them here. For apple blooms, all I did was put one side, separate her hair a little bit and put one side this way. And the rest of her long mesh of hair goes down this side. Always for Sebo, was curl her hair both ways, and I curled this way by putting her mane like this. And of course, I can always just put her mane like this whenever I want, because it kind of matches her too, and this kind of matches her length.